Hello, I'm Kayako Tajima of Agilent Technologies. In this video, I'd like to show you how quickly Agilent B1500A can measure current and voltage of unknown devices using curve tracer mode with rotary knob. The common requirements for unknown device characterization are making a rough measurement of our DUT characteristics quickly and intuitive and interactive sweep control using a rotary knob similar to that of analog curve tracer. B1500A can meet such needs with curve tracer mode called tracer test and accelerate your device characterization. We can get the curve immediately adjusting the parameters interactively with knob. As an example, I'd like to measure the reverse bias characteristics of this Zener diode with the tracer test. Several templates for typical device and measurement are available. It's good to make a test setup quickly. For this demo, select IR VR template of diode. Then change some parameters to fit your connections. Now anode is connected to ground unit, cathode is connected to SMU1. Let's start measurement. Increase the sweep stop voltage by rotary knob. We can get a curve of the reversed characteristics of the diode. Let's check the breakdown voltage with marker function. We can know the breakdown voltage immediately by pressing the marker. The breakdown voltage is about 6.6 volt. I show you another example, IDVD curve of a MOSFET. Let's change drain stop voltage by the knob and see how the IDVD curve changes. Now the drain stop voltage is increased by knob, and the drain stop voltage is decreased. As you see, we can adjust the sweep parameters with checking the curve in real time. With tracer test, we can get the rough characteristics of an unknown device quickly, and we can adjust the sweep parameters interactively using a rotary knob similar to that of analog curve tracer. It accelerates your device characterization.